16-year-old has been arrested for having a loaded handgun in Elmira. According to the Elmira Police Department, the 16-year-old was interviewed after complaints of a man with a gun on Wallace Place. That's when police say they found a loaded handgun on the teen, who was then taken into custody. That teen was taken to a juvenile detention center and will appear in court at a later date.